And it's really cute. Miniland took years to make because there's so much Lego, and you can tell by all this hard work. It's absolutely incredible because they're just making out so much things. Even that, oh my god, there's such tall buildings. There's London,
there's even Chinatown over there.
It's the whole world!
Yes! Right now, I'm in the Magical Forest. This is my favourite place in Legoland. It's very magical, and that's why it's called the Magical Forest.
Wow!
Nice.